What's up, everybody? Your boy Jumpman. I'm back on Thursday, April the 28th, 2011. Almost ended a week Thursday. I'm back with my feature, Jordan, today. First of all, congrats to Red Rhyme Droop 1 for winning the instant giveaway on yesterday. The question was, how many games did MJ play with the Wizards? In 2001, 2002, he played in 60 games. And in 2002, 2003, he played the full 82-game schedule. So he played 142 games. So big shout-out to you for answering that question correctly. Tomorrow, I'm going to do another question and answer. But this time, it will be for you responding to my questions with your answers. I've never seen anybody do that, so I wanted to switch it up and have myself ask you questions and see what kind of responses I get from you. Should be pretty fun. So I look forward to that on tomorrow. Kixpo 2011, Dallas, Texas, July the 2nd, 4 p.m. to 10 p.m., hosted by Mayor. You can go to kixpo.com for more info or put in Kixpo 2010 and Google that, and you'll pull up some footage of last year's event. It looked real cool. Looked like everybody was having fun. A lot of people there buying, selling, and trading. So if you want info on that, just check that out. And it is $15 to get in and check it out. Let's jump off into these shoes. And I have some jerseys that I'm selling. They're not authentic. They're missing the NBA logo. And another question. It's not an instant giveaway or anything. I just want to see what you know. What year did the logo go on the jerseys? And who is the logo man on the jerseys? All right, here we go. Here we are. The featured Jordan today is the Air Jordan 16. Came out in 2001. Price was $160. Wilson Smith III was the lead designer, not Tinker Hatfield. They say many were upset that Tinker wasn't the lead designer of this particular shoe. Smith brought back some classic design aspects from prior shoes, such as the clear sole as seen on the 5, 6, and 11s. The patent leather returned to the toe of the black and the white after appearing on the 11s. The shoe since 2006 to have visible air. First shoe with the lace cover, which is called the Shroud, was to signify Jordan's transition from the court to the boardroom. With the Shroud on, it would appear to be a business shoe or a casual wear shoe. On the outside of the shoe, Jordan is spelled out in 16 dashes. Right here on the Shroud. And also right here. Can probably see it better on the white. Jordan, unlike the 15, wore the 16 when he returned to the Wizards, specifically the ginger colorway. I showed you that before when we were going over one of the 16s. Here's the picture of MJ wearing the ginger against the Pistons. Other players to wear this shoe were Reggie Miller, Ray Allen, Ron Harper, Mike Bibby, Darius Miles. And did you know also in 2001, Barry Bonds broke the single season home run record. These are the 16s that I have. I have two of the gingers. I only brought one of them out. But now, shout out to Kenneth. Rest in peace up in Kenneth's corner. Turn the light out. That's the true color. But that 3M is popping. All right. Over here, I have some jerseys that I'm selling. Like I said, they're not authentic. They don't have the logo on it. I'm going to sell them for $25 each, shipped. Should be $5 to ship them, so it'll be $20 out your pocket, really. Here's a World Be Free. The Dominique, the Atlanta throwback. Bob McAdoo from the old Buffalo Braves. A Dr. J with the Sixers. Moses Malone, St. Louis Spirits, ABA, the Iceman, George Gervin, All-Star, Pistol Pete, All-Star. Here is the blue with Bob McAdoo. Joe D from the Pistons. These are all like 58s and 60s, so there's some pretty big jerseys. The Pistol Pete with the Jazz. The old Utah Jazz. Elgin Baylor with the Lake Show. Not too many people know about old George McGinnis with Indiana, played with the Dr. J and Philadelphia. My man, Larry Bird. C is going to put it on Miami. Watch what I tell you. Magic. Dr. J with the Nets. Dr. J with the Squires, the ABA, and Dominique with the Hawks. $25 ship. Let me know if it's something that you're interested in. I'll ship them out to you. Hit me on my inbox and let me know if you see one that you like. The morning word is: thank you, Lord, for blessing my family, me, and the people in the world. We all fall short of your expectations. You bless us for giving our all and trying on every day to live up to your expectations. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. That's my word of the day. All we can do is try to live our lives the best that we can, and if we know that we're doing the right thing, then we have nothing to worry about. We're in God's glory. All right, it's your boy Jumpman. Check me out later on today. I'll be back with another shoe as we work our way up to 704 in the basement of the Jays. Have a great day. Almost end of the week, Thursday. Peace.